expense on. You seem sad.
Yeah. Job. Things did not go well in New York, you know?
I remember.
Yes. And so now we are in this troop in what is this, Mexico?
Santa Fe.
Santa Fe, Mexico. We're not even in the United States.
How did you do this? I don't understand. They still speak English here.
I don't understand this North American perspective.
You're confusing.
But still, we must try so hard to be better with this show. And the fact that we have combined efforts with the Full Monty and the strip show is perfect.
We cannot lose.
And we will do it as a police benefit.
But of course, we should go to our hotel room, shower up, oil our bodies, and then put on our costumes that we will strip off.
Start with the little shorts.
The little shorts.
From 1970, little running shorts.
Yeah, exactly. Everybody likes those.
I do.
I think they will too.
You do?
Me? Well, of course, me.
You do?
Well, Francois.
Because I know you're a little homosexual.
I am a little homosexual. Who's that?
It's okay.
I don't know what it's called.
Does she live in Santa Fe, New Mexico?
She might. We see her on TV all the time.
We should look for her. She's very tall.
She is an athletic soul. She would make a good stripper.
She would.
I think, you know, we should call her up.
Do you have her phone number?
Well, no, I don't have her phone number. I'm very bad with women. And men, too. I don't know.
Well, this would be perfect for her because we're bad in both directions today.
It could work. I could call her.
It could be. Let's get on the phone.
Yes.
Okay? And then we will be ready for the show. You, me,
maybe Bruce Kate.
Maybe. We will find out. But we will do this with the strippers and the police.
Yes, we are friends. We must do this. We must wear the blue police with the Batman police belt and then the rip away blue thing and whatever the rip away blue top that
I need to
wear.
Go to the gym at the hotel for a very long time for
it would be not a bad idea.
I must get started.
I will be with you, though.
Okay, let me just make this phone call and find out where my daughter's at. The competition is in Santa Fe, and it'll probably be in about 3 hours, and
okay,
find out where
okay.
she's at. Hello, Princess? Oh, connection's kind of bad. Hey, I'm here with my new girlfriend, Jeannie, and we're ready to, we got an RV.
Well, I kind of got detained.
Oh, hi, Jeannie, it's...
hi, Jeannie.
Hi, listen, where are you?
I just want to talk to my dad right now.
Well, you're on speakerphone.
Can I still talk to my dad?
Sure.
Go ahead, honey.
I do not like that woman.
You've been over this. You don't like any of the girls that I go out with. Hey,
so,
meet me at the competition.
Dad, I'm on my way. I kind of have a roundabout way of getting there, but I'll be there. Let's go. I got our burger.
What's her problem?
She's on her way.
Honestly, you always put her needs first.
I'll be coming in a very fancy car, by the way, Dad.
She's a little bitch, I'm telling you.
Hey, honey. I think we're going to hit a ditch. I got to go.
Well, you know, I mean, she absolutely has you wrapped around her
donation for the full Monty.
Wow. You got a full Monty, all right.
That was a really good musical.
Musical?
Did you say something, pejorative to me?
I don't even, is that French? What are you, a French guy?
English. Pejorative, it means, were you rude to him in some way?
Oui.
Did you say a rude phrase to him? Pejorative.
Rude. No.
I think you did.
No, you French guys, you're so easily offended.
Like he insulted you.
Yeah. What are you going to do about that?
I don't know. I think what I would like to do is dance.
I think the competition should start.
Hey, darling, you got this in the bag.
Okay.
That's it? Are they going to sing also?
You know what? Officer Morales is volunteering to host your show because I heard your host didn't show up, right?
I can do that.
I can't show you everything because it's all behind this little leaf.
The grape leaf, darling. So tasteful.
So
to speak. So you should strut your stuff.
I think I'm going to use my strip move.
What should we do? Let's twist this around a little bit to let us make a nice crepe.